alert, a new business found a way to improve its customers' health by catering to a part of the body that is used daily. It's actually a more natural way to care for your feet. News Channel 6's Ashley Flette shows us this morning.
That's been one of the things I've wanted to do for a very long time.
Gera Fish Spa provides shoppers with a different way to care for their feet. The amphibian is known as a kissing fish, and once you place your feet in the water, their bodies pull off 2 to 3 layers of skin.
When you pop open the soda, that little fizzy, bubbly feeling that you get, it's what you feel on your feet.
This type of experience offers various kinds of health benefits. For those who suffer from gout or diabetes, this spa treatment helps with your blood circulation, too.
It brings that blood circulation to the front of your feet and help you be able to have a lighter load.
The biggest pore on your body can be found on your feet. Aside from the fish spa, they also offer an iconic cleanse, which detoxes you from the mouth down.
Leaves you at your body in a purest form as if you were a newborn baby.
The color of the water determines what part of your body is being cleansed. If the water is brown, then your kidneys are getting cleaned out. This detox system breaks apart the toxins in your body and can help with tiredness, poor sleep, and headaches. The owner of Gera Fish Spa says the main goal is for customers to step outside of their comfort zone and try a more natural foot care. She wants them to feel at home while taking part in the experience.
The atmosphere, we want a warm, welcoming feeling. We want everyone to feel like family. It's just a lot of unity here.
Jay Weinberg says he feels they have accomplished just that.
A great environment. Like, everybody's getting along, you know? I think that was a positive. Kind of shopping and not speaking to no one, you know? It feels more family here.
I have got to try that. Stick around. Your live Viper 6 forecast is coming up. Plus, amazing.